Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for subscribing. Yes, today I'll be sharing with you how to make poached egg. So to make this recipe, here are the ingredients you're needing. This is raw egg. So we also be using the sliced onion, sliced fresh pepper, salt, zest, and dry pepper, and also be using mixed spices. The next is the vegetable oil we'll be using for greasing our plates. So with a pastry brush, we grease the plate. So this is to avoid the egg from sticking to the plate when it's done. So this will help for an easy lease. Once we break in the egg into the plate, make sure the yolk is separate from the egg white. Hope you guys are seeing what I'm doing. And we put in a little of the mixed spices. This is to give us a wow flavor. A little of a dried pepper. A little of salt. And the fresh pepper to garnish. So in a boiling water, we're putting in a plate of egg. So this is another way you can enjoy your egg, and it's very healthy. I leave to cook for about 20 to 25 minutes on medium heat. This is it. This is it. It smells good. Wow. Hope you guys are seeing this. Isn't it appetizing? Delicious and tasty. So this is another way you can enjoy your eggs. If you don't want to eat the yolk, you can remove it. Wow, so this is it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more amazing videos. Bye bye.